Sometimes there are things that happen in this life that we don't quite understand. We might not know how to handle them, cope with them, or live with them. But what matters is how we handle ourselves and how we express ourselves. By spending our time and our energy into things that bring us back to who we are. Things that bring us closer to our center. We can start with the tools that we presently have in our lives. Although a lot of us might be stuck at home, unable to travel or see the ones that we love, we can emerge from this on the other side as changed, evolved, impacted, improved versions of ourselves. Not in flamboyant ways, but simplified, faithful, and connected. I encourage you to take this time as something needed, as an opportunity to benefit yourself in some way. Take this time to reflect on who you really are and why you're meant to be here. It's as simple as waking up and appreciating that maybe you don't have to be somewhere at some time. It's connecting with our loved ones, even though we might be miles and miles away. Read that book that you've been meaning to read. Enjoy the simplicity of brewing a cup of coffee. Appreciate every motion, every stroke, and every action. Being one with yourself and expressing yourself through the simplest of things. Painting, writing, reading, breathing. The warmth of a cup of coffee, the sun on our face, the cold grass under our feet, sunlight shining through the window, empty fields, filled with fresh air and blooming flowers, an open sky. The simple things in life can bring us joy if we appreciate the small moments within them. The calmness of being alone, being with others, being with ourselves.